the facts. There was a body found, and it's been removed from the water. The coroners have taken control of the investigation and procedure. They will follow strictly the process to gather evidence, to conduct a full autopsy. The information I was given, it's going to be 24 hours until a final identification is made. They are reluctant to make any decisions